Michigan State's Nona Richardson was a standout volleyball player from 1978 to 1981. She also stands out as a leader, spending more than three decades in athletics administration. She served on the NCAA Minority Opportunities and Interest Committee and also earned the Women's Leaders in College Sports FBS Administrator of the Year Award in 2017. Richardson's overall influence makes her a big impact pioneer, class of 2021.